Basically, my work has to do with networks. So you can just imagine a network. This pen is not very good.
Try this.
So you have a network which is a set of nodes. And it's a wireless network, so just imagine that it's immersed in a wireless medium. And let's say two people are communicating. So this person generates packets and this person is supposed to receive, let's say. So ideally you have a network which is sitting there with all these resources in the form of this the wireless thing. And one would expect that there's something called a controller which basically decides how to allocate these resources so that these packets go from here to here by some method. Very arbitrary basis. Now, the person sending packets may require different, what we call quality of service. Two words. So you might be chatting with someone and you might want the video to come fast, or you might want the movie to be downloaded fast, or you might have a time constraint. So these are QoS constraints which are generally valid. And the job of the controller is to decide how to allocate the resources so as to satisfy your QoS requirements and overall control the network. You won't just have one set of users, you'll have multiple users coming. Now, what happens is that suppose you don't have a controller and what you really want is to decentralize them. Then what you would like is for each node to make distributed decisions about how to forward and route packets and so on. So when that comes, that's a trade-off, because obviously if you want each node to know everything, that will become very complex, you'll have to send a lot of information. But if you decide that each node doesn't know a lot of stuff, then your control will be very, very bad. So my work, basically, I will be presenting some algorithm which tries to sit in between and is kind of distributed, but it is distributed and it's not very complicated while doing this thing of communicating packets. So this is a rough overview of what I'm presenting. I will try to avoid loops.